15 to go to get to 75 where I want to be. I've bought myself a new dress that I want to wear in December to my friend's wedding, but I'm thinking maybe I should be more like 70 by that time, but I'm gonna see Jane Shane and still said, like, you know, 75 is where you, that's your goal, so to get to that, so that's what I'm sort of focusing on now. But I just want to get into the 80s. It's just trying to get into that 80s. It's, yeah, I'm hoping this Friday I'll get into the 80s, at least like 89.9 or something. Yeah, I just want to see the 8. I'm still doing boxing, box fit, and I'm still doing women's training. I'm doing, CJ's made up a new circuit for me to do, which I did tonight, but she's seen a few of the things that I was doing. But yeah, everything's sort of staying the same, but I'm sort of stepping up a little bit and doing a little bit more and going harder, putting the weights up, you know, trying to move the weight. Scarier, CJ's scarier, but Shane's harder, you know? Yeah. But they're they're really supportive. Like, I text them like at 6:30 on a Friday morning, every Friday with my weight, and they text me back and they're like, oh my god, yay! You know, like, so I've got such great support from them. And I really do appreciate it, guys. You know, like, I really do appreciate it. Real bad. It's good.
What are you gonna do when you get to 75? What's the first thing you're gonna do?
Have a party? No, I think I'm going to hire a wedding dress and get some new wedding photos taken, because I'm a fanny in my wedding photos and I hate them. That's actual what I'm going to do. But I think we're just going to have a party and I'm just going to get a wedding dress to wear for some photos, get someone to take some photos of us, and yeah, just have a party. We're going to party like it's 1999. Whoop. Fist pump. I don't know, yeah, I think that's what I'll do. And I'm going to keep coming, like, I'm not going to stop going to the gym just because I get to my goal. Like, I probably won't have to come maybe 6 days a week like I am, but I'm definitely going to come 3 or 4 times a week still. But it's still a long way off and I'm still going to get there, so, yeah.
Women's training on Wednesday is really fun. Last week CJ was sick, so Dan came in and the boys took it for us, and they did a really good job with the boxing, and we've done a lot of cardio lately, which has been really good. Lots of running up hills and stairs. The car park, which is still always my favourite. It's the intensity's increased a little bit. The weights have gotten a bit heavier. Everyone's going harder now, which is really, really good. A couple of the girls from work have started, and I've brought one of my good friends along again, so the group's constantly growing, everyone's bringing new people, which is good. And yeah, it's kind of feeling more like a team than it is just a training group. Organised, they had a night out a couple of weeks ago, and I think there's another night out on the cards together, so it's quite good. My weight loss, I haven't weighed myself for a while. I've been quite busy with uni and work, and just a lot of things have come up lately, so I know my eating hasn't been fantastic. I've still been going to training. So a goal of mine over the next, I think I've got 9 weeks of uni left, is just to stick to training, try and do some more walking, and just keep an eye on my eating. Matt always says that it's better for Josh to have one happy parent than two grumpy parents, because of what the diet he's on at the moment for this competition. Once the competition's over, it'll be easier because we'll both be eating the same again. He's my partner in crime when it comes to all of this fitness and health stuff, and I just can't keep up with him at the moment, so I'm trying to help him out. During the week, I look forward to Wednesdays. Going to women's training, it may be the only thing that I'm doing during the week at the moment, but I always come home so much happier after women's training, feeling skinnier instantly as soon as I walk out of the gym, knowing that I've worked hard, and CJ and Shane, they've been keeping an eye on me, which is really good, making sure that I am working to my hardest. Yeah, and I've talked to CJ about the way that I'm feeling, and we're going to hook up some sessions, personal training sessions with her, just to get the ball rolling again once everything calms down a bit.
Are we going there, Amy?
I've done this at a mongrel once. I was doing the shuttles, I was cut down.
Fuck you, blue supporters! Hey, you windy morning little fucks!